A friend of mine tried to sell his soul on eBay, and the starter price was $10, and people were bidding on it, but before anything happened, eBay took it down and sent him an email explaining that if he was selling a soul that didn't actually exist, then it was against their policy. And if he was selling a real soul, then that is a human body part, and it is also against their policy. Well done, eBay, for solving that philosophical conundrum!